all tied for the cash. Now he and Cher are in a tie, and Kurt is just $10 behind. Very close, and here we go again. The Blooding is the new bestseller by the author of The Choir Boys. Daryl.
Wambaugh.
Wambaugh, Joseph Wambaugh it is, and Daryl is back in the lead. Although most of Yellowstone Park lies in Wyoming, three of its five entrances, Cher?
California?
No. Oh, they're in the state whose capital is Helena. They're in Montana. Three of the five entrances in Montana, you lose five. Walt Disney, E.E. Cummings, and Ernest Hemingway were all ambulance drivers during this war. Daryl?
Spanish Civil War.
No. No. Walt, interesting. Walt Disney, E.E. Cummings, and Ernest Hemingway, all ambulance drivers during World War I. I think Hemingway again in the Spanish War, but those three only in World War I. And the champion loses five. But with $10 separating the players, all three money cards are up there, including a big one worth $25. So this is a very important fame game as we look for a famous person. When I was born in Europe in 1923, I was named Heinz and emigrated to the United States with my family at age 15. I was drafted into the U.S. Army, became a citizen, and earned 3 degrees at Harvard. I served with Nelson Rockefeller and Dwight Eisenhower. Kurt?
Henry Kissinger.
Kissinger is right for control of the board, yes. And a $25 money card wears some.
It's down to number one.
And now, Kurt, you have the opportunity to take over the lead. Good luck.
$25 money card. Now!
She hits a $10 money card! And we add that to Kurt's score, and that puts him into a tie with Daryl. And suddenly it becomes very, very close as we finish it up with a speed round. Remember, if Daryl wins, he gets a chance to play for the card with the winner's big money game. Beautiful artwork with $5,000 on the line. A lot at stake as I ask for 60 seconds on the clock, please. Daryl and Kurt both at 40 and Cher just a question behind at 35. Good luck to all three of you. We start the speed round. Now, what does a Japanese person mean when he says sayonara? Daryl.
Goodbye.
Right. Warren Beatty is currently at work on a new film about comic strip detective Dick. Daryl.
Tracy.
Right. In England, what form of transportation are you using if you're riding on the tube? Kurt.
Subway.
Right. What kind of sea creatures are morays and congers? Daryl.
Eel.
Right. When learning self-control, simply remember that it's mind over... Daryl.
Matter.
Right. In what beautiful southern city would you find the French Quarter? Daryl.
New Orleans.
Right. Which one of Charlie's Angels went on to star in the hit movie Extremities? Daryl.
Fawcett.
Right. In a seafood restaurant, lobster and crab are often served... Kurt.
Newberg.
Wrong. What pen name did Samuel Clemens use? Daryl.
Twain.
Right. In the Revolutionary War, where did a patriot wear his tricorn? Daryl.
Hat. A head.
Right, yes. What type of arid regions are the Mojave, Sahara? Daryl.
Desert.
Right. The cardinal virtues are faith, hope, Daryl.
Charity.
Right. At the time of his death, Anwar Sadat was the president of... Kurt.
Egypt.
Right. What does your doctor tell you is high if you suffer from... Daryl.
Blood pressure.
Right. The government of what European country is known... The time is up, and Daryl with a great speed round of winners. Goodness, is he a great champion. Back to Daryl in a moment. Quickly to wrap up, I didn't get to finish it. Hypertension, that's right, high blood pressure it is. And the one that Kurt missed might have got it thrown off there. He was pushing Daryl for a while. Lobster and crab are often served with drawn, and I know you know it's butter.
Butter.
Got to say goodbye to Kurt and Cheryl. Well, Perry got that one chance, and you got yourself $1,045 in cash. Thank you
Thank
for joining us.
Thank you, very good time.
That's lovely. And again, congratulations on being lovely to be awarded by your students that way. That is very, very nice.
Thank you.
Cher, got some nice prizes for you and the cash in front of you. We appreciate
you
joining us. Thank you for being here.
That's
nice to hear. But Daryl Garrison, he's got a lot more to come, maybe. But first of all, Daryl, you an art lover?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, you'll love this. Don, if you will.
Well, Daryl, everything must go in our final sale, including this fabulous work of art. An original acrylic painting by Peter Max entitled Monk and Profile. It features his new wide brushstroke in bright colors. Signed by the artist from Steve Stein Gallery. This prize is worth $5,000.
Great.
That is lovely. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And now Daryl joins me to play the winner's big money game for the last time. And if he plays it the way he has been playing it, that car is his. We'll find out.